Hey everyone, so I'm out here back at Precinct 3. I need to talk to Officer Moore's supervisor about this report. That majority of it was about wasn't about my son, but about me.
All right, 499-3911. Thanks.
Hey. Officer Moore, is your supervisor available? Sir?
Can we get a check and see?
Yes, please. That's fine. Come on, you got a camera right there recording me.
Yes, I do. I'm ready for you this
time. Oh, are you? Okay. Yeah, you're on YouTube, aren't you? You're on YouTube, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah,
you know who I am, and I'm pretty sure why you know I'm up here, right?
I have no idea why you're here.
You taught me all about the complaint process for Cobb County, which is shady.
Okay.
So I'm up here to make a complaint on you on your report.
Right,
you know, because I came up here to do work for my son, not for myself. The fact that I'm a First Amendment auditor shouldn't mean anything. But 80% of your report officer talks about my conduct here on the property versus why I was actually up here to get a report about my son. So when I go to take this to the magistrate for the warrant process that you explained to me, the judge is going to laugh at this and not want to help my son, right? Because 80% of it is about his father reporting on public property. Yeah, no. Cool, but I wanted you to hear it from straight from me while I'm up here. You know, it's cool, man. I mean, you know I ain't afraid of Cobb. Man, I'm glad you're aware of the First Amendment right that I'm allowed to record. If I get one of these coins, will it get me out of a traffic stop? Oh man, okay. Is that a county phone that you're recording me with?
Yes, it is.
Cool, all right. I'll pull a video from it.
FBO Moore says here you want to speak with the supervisor.
Yes, sir.
I'm a lieutenant.
Yes, sir. I seen on the report that you're his supervisor.
Right.
Yep. Okay. So this was the report that your officer did the day I came up here. I redacted all the names of mine, my son's names, and the person that came up here about. Because obviously, you know, I'm a First Amendment auditor, but I also go after child predators too, so I don't need my name being used. So I do appreciate you when you do just say Taylor Tot or Sir, because I do try to protect my ID for my son's sake, because I do not need a child predator coming to my house. That's all I'm asking on for our conversation's sake. That's why I redacted a lot of this, because I've had officers that know me sit there and use my whole name during live feeds, knowing that I have children and stuff. That's why I'm saying that to you, Lieutenant. So my problem is though that I came up here this day to get help for my son, because there was a gentleman that cursed out my son, an older gentleman. My son was 9. I know that's disturbing the peace. It's against the law in the state of Georgia, here in Cobb County especially, because I've been threatened with it before. All right. So the two, the officers that I wanted to make complaints on, okay. Look, I was not able to get supervisors' names. So when this officer here says, well, you need to use supervisor and IA, well, that's not telling me anything. There's no report. Where I'm from, there's forms that you fill out and stuff. Even in the city of Marietta, there's an actual complaint form that you can fill out and stuff and, you know, and give back. I mean, it's sad that COP doesn't have that. And yes, I was a little upset, but I find that my actions on the property, me filming on the property, should not be, have anything to do with the incident of my son being cursed at. Because, you know, your officer here said that I need to take the report to up to magistrate so I can do the civilian warrant. Well, now look at, you know, I'm former law enforcement.
Did you know the guy that cuts at your son? Yeah. You're familiar with him.
Yes, I'm very familiar with him. Okay, so, but when if I go to take this...
Your son is 9, is that correct?
Well, yeah, he was 9 at the time. He just turned 10 about a week ago. My problem is, sir, is that if I go and I take this report to the magistrate and the judge looks at it, the judge is not going to take this serious at all, because only about 20% of this has to do with my son and the rest of it has to do with me recording on public property and being upset about Cobb County's complaint procedures on their officers. You know, I mean... I speak loud because I speak loud. I guess Officer Moore doesn't like that. Some officers don't like it when I don't speak to them at all. And when I don't speak to them, I get thrown in handcuffs. But like, this is not a serious report.
I'm out of the precinct. I'll see you in 6 minutes. If you don't mind, let me just look at this.
Yeah.
You said you want a complaint form filed against 5 officers. Was that in relation to the incident with your son?
Yes. I had 4 officers in relation to my son, and the other one was in relation with another incident during one of my audits. But the 4 officers themselves, they, you know, the complaint, I mean, the person that cursed at my son told them, all 4 officers, that he cursed at my son. He admitted to the police that he broke the law and cursed at a 9-year-old, and those 4 officers didn't do anything. Okay. You know, that's a big problem. That's.
Have you contacted our internal affairs about that?
No, I haven't. That's my next step after this is internal affairs, okay. You know, about this. Because, I mean, I've been trying to get justice for my son for the longest time, and I've been getting pushback from everywhere.
Did they do a case number on the initial incident? Was there a report done on the initial?
I don't know if there was or not.
What was the date of that?
I believe it was like the November the 7th was, I think, the day. So, yeah, it's just one of those things. But I just wanted an actual report about what the incident for my son, not my behavior or me recording on public property. I know I do a lot in precinct 4. Guess I need to start recording more here in precinct 3 so Officer Moore can see my pretty face more often. Now, I got no ill will to you. I just wanted a proper report. I'm not asking you to redact it. I'll go up to precinct 4 and I'll have a new report, right? Hopefully,
okay.
You know, but I mean, yeah, man, I mean, I want you to look at it in my position as parents, you know, where you've been trying to get justice for your son through the legal system versus using violence. And this is, to me, another roadblock, you know, where I've tried to use the legal system instead of violence, and all of my son's not gotten any help for it.
Neighbor that you got an argument with?
Yeah.
you know how it is as a parent and stuff, when you finally cut the tie and you let your child go out and play by himself? That was day two that happened. Day two.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, it is, and I brought it up to the HOA. Our HOA didn't want to do anything about it, so I was like, well, I was like, y'all know what I do, and also, all right, this is what I got to do now. But yeah, I mean, I'm asking, you know, y'all as parents. I mean, I know y'all have to be parents. Put yourself in my position. This report, it ain't going to do help for my son. It's not. And I'm going to have to.
I'll just go see the bank.
Oh, I will. I will. They know me already.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, Officer Moore, I'm going to be out recording, okay? Don't worry. I won't go in through the fence.
All right,
I know you are. Ass. Alright, yeah. Fucking smug smile on his face. What? Look at that! Kyle got a camper up in there. Miss her out on a call. See a bunch of... Uh-oh. Alright, who's wearing the Crocs? At Fire Station 4 in Cobb County, who's wearing the Crocs? Tater Tot needs to know, Station 4. Alright, guys, we need to put some money together and try to get this man a new pair of flip-flops because... Them Crocs gotta go. Dang, who rocking the Crocs at station at Firehouse 4, man? That's crazy. Let's hope they stay safe though. Whoop whoop! Sound of the police. Whoop whoop! That's the sound of the police. Do not enter. Police car only. I don't want to go back up in there anyways. Ain't shit for me.